Could you give us a sense of the dynamic siguro among reporters, no? Kasi this is a big story and gumugulong pa rin yung story, and I'm sure a lot of media have been covering it and staying with the story. Hindi ba kayo competitors or nagtutulungan ba kayo, nag-iiskupan ba kayo? Paano yung relationship ng journalists who cover a big story like this?
It really depends on the beat, and it really depends on the organization or parang group of reporters that you're in. In fairness to us, our group in the Department of Justice who covers the issue, tulungan po kami. Like for example, if merong ambush interview with Secretary Remulla and then umuwi na iba, ang gagawin ng iba, they will record it and they will help with other reporters. Sometimes we share transcripts, yung mga interviews namin, we share to other reporters para kahit paano makatulong kami. Although, we cannot avoid yung times talaga na there are reporters who choose to pursue exclusive reports. Like in recent times under, for example, the NBI, mm-hmm. you would see reporters nagkakaroon ng mga exclusive reports on this and they would not share to other reporters. So, iyon yung dynamics. But nevertheless, pag mga ganitong klase po kasi ng mga event talaga, sobrang mahirap kasi siya kasi kabilaan yun nangyayari. So, ang ginagawa namin minsan, for example po, nung day ng press conference, meron kasi naka-set up na press con room and then magka-file sa kabila. Mm-hmm. So, we cannot cover both simultaneously. So,
unless you transport, teleport yourself, no?
So, ang ginawa po namin, parang we talk to our friend reporters na parang some would stay there and then kami na bahala doon sa file. So, parang kung ano mang mangyari, we will just update each other mm-hmm. on what happened.